At the end of the 19th century, physics seemed complete. Newton had explained motion and gravity. Maxwell unified electricity, magnetism, and light. But there was still one stubborn problem. Black body radiation, how ideal non-reflective objects glow when heated. Classical physics said energy should rise without limit at short wavelengths, creating an impossible ultraviolet catastrophe. In the lab, hot iron glowed red, then yellow, then white. But the equations predicted infinite energy. The classic formula works at low frequencies, like radio, infrared. But at high frequencies like UV, the formula predicts infinite energy emission. Something was not right. Enter Max Planck, a German physicist, a pioneer of quantum mechanics. Planck was trying to find a solution to the energy blowup, which does not fit the data. To make it work, he had to try something radical. Energy comes in packets, quanta. Each packet's size depends on the frequency of light, multiplied by a new constant of nature. This is Planck's constant, the fundamental scale of quantum physics, and basically, our world. It was unimaginably small, but it explained why heated objects glow the way they do. After quantization, high-frequency modes require large quanta to be excited. In other words, at a certain temperature, the probability of exciting such a mode is suppressed by the Boltzmann factor. Unlike the classical case, high-frequency modes are exponentially suppressed. With this idea in mind, the black body spectrum fit perfectly. The catastrophe was gone. Planck later called it an act of desperation. He didn't yet believe energy was really quantized, but others did. In 1905, Einstein used Planck's constant to explain the photoelectric effect, proving light itself is made of quanta, photons. This was the beginning of quantum mechanics. From Schrödinger's wave equation, to Heisenberg's uncertainty principle, to the definition of modern units, this constant appears everywhere. We are using it to decide how electrons orbit atoms, how semiconductors and lasers work, even how stars radiate energy. A tiny number carved into the laws of our universe. Max Planck just solved a puzzle, and his constant became the foundation of the new physics, quantum mechanics.